There was a decorated general with a heart of gold, lagging him to all the stories he told. Past battles on the last few minutes of gold, feeling better in his own time. And on the battlefield he gained respect for fame, many medals of bravery and straps to his name. Who be the speaker to cover the scars on his face? And always urge his men on. But on the eve of a greater battle with the infantry and tree meal general ties in his sleeve, rest with his mania, woke from the night, tell what he had seen, and walked slowly out of his tent. Now the men held tall with their chests in the air, and a courage in their blood, and a fire in their stare. And it was a gray morning, and they wondered how they would fare until the general told them to go home. He said, I have a seen the others, and I have discovered this fight is not worth fighting. And I have seen the mothers, and I will no other follow where I'm going. So take a shower, shine your shoes, you got no time to lose. The young man, you must be living, yeah. Take a shower, shine your shoes, you got no time to lose. You're a young man, you must be living. And the men held fast with the guns on their shoulders, not knowing what to do with the contradicting orders. The old general said it would do his own duty, but he would extend it no further. And he goes to the peers. Now the men ruined their eyes, peered straight ahead, to one by one they stepped back, and not a word was said. And the old general was left alone, his own words echoing in his head. He then prepared to fight. I have seen the other, and I have discovered this fight is not worth fighting.
Song!